And I'm back. Like I said, took a little break, did what I had to do, and well, now we're gonna kick back in here and oh cool, I can repair it. Okay, it's nice. No, that's all I need to repair that, but I think I'm gonna stay here for a while. Well, that answers that question. Hmm. No. Oh yeah, that's nice. I hear some creepy music in the background. Alright, sorry about that. You know, that goes, so you get that tickle in your throat. got to love it. I seriously need to sell them. I keep forgetting about them. Seriously, I hate allergies. I hate this stamina drain. That's all this damn game is. Oh, that was a dumb move to take that off. me check something. I still have that other one. Yeah, there it is. See if this one goes quicker. Damn, it does. I hear him.
Yeah.
Not bad. I have no idea why I'm doing this, I'm just doing it just to do it. Thought I kept the wrench. Oh man, don't tell me I sold my higher one and kept this crappy one. Oh, there it is. No, I didn't. It's right there. Like I said, I apologize, I'm not... Hearing me talk in chat, or type in chat is one thing, I guess talking's or something else. Man, something I'm not quite used to. I guess I'll leave that just like that for right now. Let's see. I thought I had more wood. I guess not. Okay. I guess I'll have to go out looking for more wood. Got a nice little loot box right there. Sell them later, but yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. Got a skill point. I don't know where I'm gonna put it. Could always put it in mining, but not mining right this second. Bicycles? Oh, that's what I wanted to look. I don't care about that. Coconut and yeast. Figures. How do I get grain alcohol? I don't know where the hell I got half of this. Okay, seconds for that, huh? Okay. Guess I'll put the green alcohol over here. I ain't drinking it. Probably won't even use it. Don't even know why I keep it. I've got yeast. I just need some wheat now. Takes me in there. Yeah. Well, that can be sold because, like I said, I don't do the beer. Yes, I'm anal retentive. But some things. I could sell them, I ain't using them. I sure the hell won't be using them. Yeah, that's good. In here. One that goes over the other. Look if I can get a stack of that. And that. You don't belong there, neither you. Yeah. There's that. Anything else in here? Stuck with jars, I think. Just a go. This can go. I know this is boring, but I'm still learning the mod, and I'm not willing to go out and die just yet. Even though it would be fun, but I've already got 2 deaths. But no, I think piss on, we're gonna make a run to the trader. Sell some goodies. Even I know this is dangerous as shit. But, you know, you can only sit inside your base for so long before you get bored. Okay, Bob, you're a little loony. Take a whole lot, but you know, I guess it's better than nothing. Okay. Don't need you. Wow. I ain't got no gun. We need to go out and get another trader. Yeah. Well, that really wasn't worth much. Yeah, I hear him out there. That's why I don't like the female. She makes too much damn noise. Damn.
Thanks for shopping here. Come again.
You got good.
Thanks anyways. You be careful out there.
Yeah, you too. Oh man, I really love to attack that POI, but it's in the wasteland. Figures. I didn't bring any splints. But I know he's got some, so. Didn't mean to jump, but you know.
Much obliged, stranger.
Oil company. Place I'm chilling out right now. I mean, I could go that way and go gather the. I gotta find hazmat gear. Just no ancestor butts about it. And yes, when I wanna do something, I kinda. But I think I'm gonna hobble my broken leg back home and call it a night and get these videos rendered properly and upload it and Let's hopefully figure out what I'm gonna do. But yeah, this is Shadows from Shadows of Abstract Gaming. I'm sorry, I'm just a quiet kind of person. I think that's why I was never really into commentary over video games, or why I always played. RPGs that had voice actors in them and just let them talk for me. But hey, I'm trying. I think it'll be different if I break my fear and with live stream, but who knows? Maybe, maybe not. Of course, I don't know many people up this hour. In the States, but I do know quite a few people would be up during the, yeah. Yeah, I could not resist that. Well, I could have, but put them there. But yeah, it's 50 minutes in game, and like I said, find more weapons, that's all there is to it. I may take a couple days off camera, go do some questing and stuff like that. Try to build up my ammo and bring you guys back in for day 7, because I think the beginning part of this is just like all blah and boring and like I said, go get these quests knocked out and see what else I can do. Try to get some things going my way. But not bad. Not bad for somebody that, I don't know, doesn't play this all too much. But yeah, I think your shadow is gonna be stopping for now. Sorry it wasn't the usual hour, but yeah, I think next time I'll bring you guys, I'll come back in on day 7 right before the horde, and we'll have a horde somewhere around the line. But I'm gonna do some things off camera, try to fortify this place up a little bit, because I think we're gonna stay here and rock it out. So on that note, leave a like, comment, and I will reply as soon as I can. I hope my voice was a little more better on this one. Like I said, still playing around with OBS, still trying to get everything right, still getting an encoding error, and it's driving me crazy. So, time to go figure out that again. And I know the CPU can handle all this, so. Share the video with your friends. Just, yeah, whatever, man. It's all good. And remember, in the zombie apocalypse, always follow the signs and always read the signs, especially if they say an infected area, because you never may know what might be there. So, until next time, folks, see ya.